everyone, I'm moukzu. I'm currently sick right now, but I feel like making a video like every week, so I'm just gonna like release like only slightly edited videos every week with a thumbnail, and then just immediately go back on my way to studying until like a break or something. I guess it's one of these maps. Dang, Red Bed already got destroyed, and like I haven't even like slightly left my base yet. Ooh, I can get armor now. Jeez, this ham high guy is like really good. Maybe I should go the other way, but it doesn't matter. I'm gonna go crazy because I'm Mox underscore, don't you know? It's mainly just the bridging thing that's kind of like gotten worse for me at this point, I think. Pretty sure White's left at this base, and I fell down from a pretty high distance, so I'm just gonna like. Interesting idea. They're not, right? They are! This guy's a wonky little goober. A silly little guy. Okay, that's cool. This guy, I literally hit this guy twice, and he didn't move. I have the best hit reg in the world. Anyways, all right, pumpkins and all that stuff. I still can't believe how he got that bad. I literally hit him like three times, and he didn't move like even a little. So, also he likes to use fireballs, so now I'm just gonna have to go all the way over to ping. Hopefully they don't hate me. I hope there's a island in the middle between us. That'd be awesome. Let's go. There is. Is it diamond? No. That's fine. Thing's dead, if I remember correctly. Is he going over there to me? There's other people in this game that he could go to. Oh no. That's where he is, huh? I mean, I could just steal this guy's resources and then just go back, right? He wasn't going to me per se, right? He was going to me. Okay, guy. Look at this. You see this? I'm still a good fireballer. Get it. Frick! Hello. Hey, man. Ha 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 ha. That was actually exactly what needed to happen. How am I so low? No trading's allowed, I guess. Well, I already took Rose's bed anyway. It's fine. Okay, I gotta change my DPI. I'm not used to that. Bro's leaving. What is that? Pink's not here anyway, so I guess I'm just gonna take their bed. Nice try. You forget I'm moukzu underscore, and I'm like physically incapable of like falling off, don't you know? Okay, goodbye, you. And I'll take these resources and get some armor. Okay, they're fighting each other, so I'm gonna go in and vulture. Yeah, I'll go in and vulture. That seems like a good idea. That 15,000 kill seems a little threatening, especially since I like haven't won like a single fight yet, which is pretty awesome. I'll figure it out though. I'll figure out what I'm losing. Maybe it's because I'm butterfly clicking. I haven't butterfly clicked in years. Who's that guy? Oh wait, when did Aqua die? Never mind, I guess I can't vulture because bro's already dead. Okay, now it's your time to die, yellow. Nice try. Pretty sure there's a fireball there. Silverfish? Are you serious? Jeez, no way I'm about to die to one of these. It's fine. Oh right, I forgot my keybinds broke for that one. That's so awesome. Look, it doesn't work. I'm clicking F, but it doesn't work. I can still type F, but it doesn't work for some reason. I think a button's like keybind to it or something, but that's okay. I'll just have to remember. That's when I was on my bridge for a second. I got so scared and nervous. It had been so sad and unfortunate that I wouldn't let that happen because I'm moukzu _ and I'm too good to let anything bad happen to my bases anywhere. Anyways, it seems like Red's just absolutely dominating this game, and in order for me to get there, I have to get yellow out, and I don't even think I'll be able to do that because I haven't even been able to win a single fight since this recording started, and yellow seems to be lagging his mind out, so let me do this. Oh my god, is it me? It's me! You know, I don't use my scroll wheel at this point, can't I just like... I'll make pick block Z. Whoops. I'll make pick block Z. It's because I have scroll wheel disabled. I'm getting an extra long bed defense today. That was intentional. I would disconnect too, I'll be honest. You have that much of an advantage just to fall in the void. That's really freaking sad. Anyways, that makes my game easier, so let me start heading out. Hey man, that's cool. Alright. Okay. Oh my gosh! That lag screwed me over. I was gonna be so mad if I couldn't get that because of that. At least I was able to get the bed, right? I was able to get the bed? Okay, phew. Had to make sure. Does Pink hate me now after that? Are they gonna go for me or are they gonna be smart and get resources? They're going for me because they're a silly little goose. Fireball, I'm assuming? You... Over. Yeah, I don't really know what they were thinking. You should have gotten diamonds or resources or something. That just goes for show. If some guy gets your bed, immediately abandon your bed and just get resources. There's literally no point. And definitely don't get the guy that got your bed. They got your bed, for gosh sake. Jeez. Whew. Red's still alive? No, there's blue. So let me go for blue. Also, there's a guy just coming up there, so I could try fighting them. Because I gotta get better at PvP, because I haven't been doing 1.9 PvP in a really long time. Okay, that's kind of silly. Can I make it? Let me win these. Hey, man. Oh, that one's killed me. Oh, it's just me and blue by the looks of it. He's probably gonna go for my bed, but let me get these real quick. Shiny. I even know that they added Bingo to Bedwars. Whoops. I'm still not used to how long it takes for things to break. Alright. I'm basically gonna be a final now, so let me get some of these. Gonna get some of these. Whoops. Never mind, I'm only gonna get these, I guess, because I'm a silly little guy that doesn't know how to prioritize. Yeah, there we go. Now I'm a little worried, because I think they spent all that extra time to, like... Because, like, there were bridges easily to get over to my base, so now I'm scared that they spent all that time getting diamonds, which I did not do. So... Well, who am I? I'm Aqua, so I can... If I am fast and good enough at the game, I can get this diamond. And then go back, and I'll be able to get Prod Iron into. Come on, 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 come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. Oh, he's right behind me, isn't he? I have a strat. What if I go... Pew! He wasn't behind me, huh? Never mind, I guess he was, but still, it wasn't really important, I think. Bam. And that is almost all of your health. That fight was a little too easy in my opinion. I haven't played this game in 3 months and I just easily sweep. That guy god bridging over there? Oh my gosh, people are already speed bridging. Ooh, I gotta be fast.
Living underneath a track star. They're moving way big and far. They're moving way big stars. La 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 la.
It's fine. We clutch these, don't you know? I hit him 3 times and he didn't fall off, so I got like really nervous for a second. What? I wonder what this guy got to try to like fight back after this, because bro's like basically maybe absorbed in his. Okay, that wasn't a good play, but he's dead, so. I think the only thing I'm still like slightly good at is the fact that I'm still like pretty good at speed bridging, I think. But, you know, I easily could have been better if I didn't drop this game for 3 months, but that's okay. Oops, I accidentally got wood. What the frick was that? Oh right, that is now one. I changed my hotkeys. Now nope, since 6 is too far away, I changed it to the one on my keyboard, so. My setup's just getting more and more messed up since I can't use F now. I just changed two into really weird things that are like slightly close to where it was before. Oh, we're still alive. Okay. I shouldn't have gotten those hits, but that's fine. Let's get. Oh, I lost my bed. That's pretty awesome. I don't know why I couldn't hear that, but okay. So I gotta switch these around because that's not where I have my stuff. Oh no. I gotta go over to yellow. Who broke my bed, by the way? I'm assuming it was pink, but I don't know. Yeah, it was pink. Hey, I still have my game sense. I guess I can't really lose it if I've been playing this game for literally like 2 years straight. Let me just get two of these. They're mainly the most important things, really. Also, this wood's like forever useless now. Let me just like place this down wherever I see it. Should I go back or? Oh no, I'm right next to Aqua. Actually, hold on. Before I go over. Never mind. Pink ruins any plans I have. Oh my gosh, I almost missed that. No way I make it, right? I'm sorry, Aqua. I didn't mean to do this, nor did I want to. There was just literally no choice. Okay, that did nothing, but that's fine. I'm so sorry, man. Oh, it's over, isn't it? It's over, isn't it? Oh, isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Oh my gosh, bro, let me heat gap. Ooh. How? Man, fireballs don't do anything, man. It's all over. Anyways, if you guys like this video, there should be two videos to the left and right of me that I think you guys would really enjoy. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.